Hey, what's up, you guys? My name is Rachelkip. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm playing more Bit.Trip Runner, and it's really loud. I'm trying to like make it quieter or something for the past who knows how long. But anyway, it's kind of late right now. It's like 11. I'm trying to keep it more quiet than usual. I'm gonna go ahead and freaking start this game, but oh my gosh. Anyway, so I'm trying to keep it more quiet than usual. Just because people are sleeping and I don't want to wake them up. So hopefully I won't. If I end up... Holy crap, I didn't even see that jump there. Anyway, so hopefully I won't wake anybody up. If so, and if somebody comes and complains at me, I'll just... Dang it, I've forgotten how to play this game already. Wait. Okay. I can still use the little directional keys, which is good. Real good. I mean, really good. Sorry, didn't mean to say that. My bad. So yeah, it's been a while since I played this game. Oh my gosh, it's been forever. I don't know what to do. And the music is so loud, I don't know how to turn it down. It's not very good. Wait, what's going on? I was only hearing, like, certain noises. Wait, hold on. Give me a second here. I have to find my other earbud piece. Is this one supposed to go in this ear? Huh. Anyway. Oh yeah, I'm wearing my Party with Pinky shirt. It actually says, a cupcake is not a hat, but I don't feel like getting up that much to show you since it's at the bottom. But anyway, the music is so loud. I kind of need it, but the mouse distracted me. Great. It's okay. That one was unnecessary. Unnecessary springboard. I'm okay with this. All right. Haven't played this in a long time. I think I've already said that, but dude, it's so true. It's been so long, I hardly even remember. I'm probably gonna die quite a few times and get pretty angry, like I usually do with games like this. Woo! And I kind of want to turn my volume down because I can't tell how loud I'm being. Please, please, turn down. Can I like fix it up here? Huh. Okay, maybe that worked. I'm gonna continue. Continue on. Okay. What to talk about? by request. Well, actually, not even by request. People requested for me to not wear makeup in my videos because they think I would look so pretty without makeup. And you know, wait a second. Oh, I suppose I'll skip those? I think I would have been supposed to skip those. No! Oh my god. So yeah, people said, oh, you should not wear makeup. I bet you would look so pretty without makeup. Well, the only real makeup I'm wearing is my mascara from this morning that I did not take off because I'm lazy. And I'm also wearing like Burt's Bees chapstick, this glitter shimmery stuff. I'm not paying attention. That's one of my bad things. I don't really like to pay attention because as soon as- Dang it! Scratching my nose. This is not off to a good start! Okay. Let me get in the zone first. Zone first. Zone time. Oh wait, go down. There we go. Alright. Long jump. Short jumps. Okay. I wonder if I have this to where I can start talking again. Okay, no. Wow. I'm an idiot. Wow, that did not last long. But I guess I can just keep talking anyway. So yeah, that lip shimmer stuff is so awesome. It's really pretty and helps my lips not get chapped. And I didn't mean to fall there, but I'm glad that I did. Because I was supposed to. But anyway, yeah, I don't know how you guys think I would look without makeup. Like, how would you know? You haven't seen any pictures of me without makeup because I haven't really posted any around that I know of with me without makeup, so that was too early of a jump. I'm not gonna complain about that one. That was my own bad. My plan for tonight was... Okay, so my plan for tonight was to record this, Bit.Trip, then record Binding of Isaac, which I'm going to do a face cam with, and then record Limbo. Because I have an idea for, like, a name in Limbo, but it has to do with Binding of Isaac, and probably by the time you watch that, you will have watched this, so you will know probably what that name is. If you don't know, then I'm gonna let you guess or, you know, whatever, go back to the old video and look at the comments. But anyway, I will be doing that probably tomorrow. I'll probably be doing Binding of Isaac and Limbo again tomorrow, because tonight I have to edit Minecraft Marriage that the four of us did today. Oh my god, that was probably the most stressful recording session I've ever, like, experienced. And it wasn't because, like, we were trolling or anything. We were perfectly fine. Like, we were actually getting along. Like, we were getting along pretty well. You guys will be surprised. No trolling, really. Well, maybe nominal trolling. But mostly, you know, house decorating and stuff, and I disconnected a lot, so I have a lot of editing to do. I haven't even been reading these. I didn't even see that, I was rolling my eyes. I haven't been reading the titles of the levels. What if we missed something important? Like the word Melchkin, and we don't see the little Melchkin standing there. And actually, somebody told me what this guy's name was. It's like Commander something? I don't know. I've been kind of wanting to call him Nyan something. Like when we get the rainbow trail. So maybe we'll start calling him like Commander Nyan when he gets the rainbow trail. Oh my god. Not good. Do not want aliens. Aliens, you stay away from me. Oh! And I got my Minecraft stuff back from this hard drive, and if I could show it to you, I would. Actually, I'm going to show it to you right now. It's actually this little hard drive right here from my old Lenovo computer. Actually, was it the Lenovo? I think it was the Lenovo. I used to have a Lenovo computer, and we replaced the hard drive in it. And, got this little external case thingy, and yeah, it wasn't working, so I took it apart and put it back together, and it started working again. I think it was probably just loose. My arm, freaky weird arm thing, whatever. Anyway, so yeah, I got my Minecraft stuff back. I'll probably do Rachelkip and Minecraft. Dat Minecraft. I kicked too early. I think I might be tired. Went to bed pretty late, got up pretty early for a dentist appointment. That went well. No cavities! 18 years and counting. Anyway. Okay. Sorry for saying anyway. That's kind of like how in How I Met Your Mother, Robin saying, but and they make a drinking game out of it. So guys, if you want a really awkward drinking game, you know, anytime I say anyway, go ahead and take a shot. Just kidding, don't drink, especially if you're underage. That's bad. I personally actually haven't ever drank any alcohol, other than, you know, like, a few sips of wine. But, you know, no real beer or alcohol of any sorts. I've been doing pretty good, pretty well. I don't really have any interest in alcohol. Kind of trying to be quiet. But I'm losing this game. Focus. Let me just focus for a second. I've probably started like 5 subjects that I need to finish. I think this started out like talking about my plan, and then I was like, oh, how gonna record this tonight and everything else tomorrow because I have Minecraft marriage and then I got off topic and all this other stuff. So, just a quick recap for the past couple of minutes in case you weren't paying attention, so you won't have to rewind. Wait, I haven't been there before? Oh my god! Yes! Commanding Yan! For the win! And my voice is really weird right now. I don't know why that was there. Huh. Anyway. Got that extra. Commander Extra Nyan. Trying to think what I was saying. I really can't remember at all. But after I recorded that Minecraft marriage today. End of the beginning. Okay. I caught that one. Whoa! Wait. Orange just jump over, purple go under. Okay. So the Minecraft marriage thing, when I... Oh, dang it, I forgot again. When I started recording, I had 80 gigs on my computer free. When I finished recording, I had 55. So that is a huge file right now. I don't know what the heck I'm going to do with it. Hopefully once I render it out, it'll be just fine. And I'll be able to like, cause once I render it out of that program, like once I render it out of ScreenFlow, oh my gosh, I have something to talk about with ScreenFlow too, by the way. Anyway, once I render it out of ScreenFlow and into like an MOV format, it becomes smaller. Like for some reason, the file format, like the ScreenFlow file format is huge. It's like gigs upon gigs of unnecessary space. Holy crap. Okay. So yeah. Okay, that was not good. Wait, what the? How did I make it through there? Jump! Get it. So yeah, big, huge files, and then once I render it into MOV format, it becomes smaller. Then once I render it into MP3, I can get rid of the MOV and upload it to YouTube and then get rid of that one. So I'm working with like limited space and I don't know. I feel like, oh my god. Oh, that was too bad, actually. I didn't fail too much that time. Am I getting better? No. Maybe a little. Odyssey. I kind of liked the Odyssey. I didn't read the entire thing, of course, but I liked the storyline to it. And we read the Penelope ad in ninth grade. Oh my gosh, that's one of my favorite school books ever. If you have to read the Penelope ad, or the Penelope aid, I don't know how you're supposed to say it. Enjoy, because it's awesome, I think, at least, and it was really intriguing. Anyway, off being a nerd. Oh god. Off being a nerd and into alternate nerd. I don't know. I'm like one big ball of nerd. Kind of would rather not be a ball though. Anyway. So yeah, I'll do probably Bit.Trip now, of course, because I'm already doing Bit.Trip. And I'll probably end this at like 11:30 or shortly after 11:30. And then I'll do Binding of Isaac and what's it called? Limbo in the morning, because I'll be here by myself pretty much all day today, or tomorrow. So I'll be here by myself, so I'll be able to do some recording. I might do some Minecraft then too, and the first episode of Minecraft Marriage is supposed to come up tomorrow, and you'll probably see it before you see this video, honestly, because I'm going to try to upload it and schedule it to where, like, as soon as Sly puts his out, I can also put mine out. And I have so much editing to do, oh my gosh. I have to edit out all those, like, disconnects. And I want to edit out all this part where I, like, completely, like, bashed this company. Like, the internet service provider for my granddad is so frustrating. Like, they're not a bad internet service provider. Like, they're not a bad ISP. But here, they are. Like, here, where he lives... Oh, stop it. Anyway, here where he lives, it's so hard to get a signal like that stays, like a connection that actually stays, and won't go off. And right as soon as we started to record, like just as soon as he said, okay, I have the server up, my internet crashed. And it had to wait a long time for my granddad to come back and help me fix it. And it was just a big hassle. And then I had like really bad internet problems the entire recording session. And so before we began, I tweeted at Sly because I couldn't even talk to him on Skype. I was like, hey, what's Charter Communications Twitter? If they're even, because Charter Communications is the ISP. Anyway, I think I might have said that. Crap, I'm like paying attention to both things at one time. It's not working out. But I tweeted at him and I said, hey, what's Charter Communications Twitter, if they even have one, if they're even competent enough about the internet to have one, which was kind of mean, I admit, but I was really frustrated and they kind of deserved it. And after the recording session, I looked on my Twitter and somebody from the company had actually tweeted me and she gave me an email. I sent an email, it was pretty long-winded, but I tend to be long-winded when I'm explaining. A rough situation. I apologize for the tweets, but during the recording session, I disconnected, and after one of those disconnects, I kind of, like, we all made up a song about how bad Charter is. So I'm just gonna put that out there. It's not a bad company. I'm gonna put a disclaimer there. It's not a bad company. It's just really frustrating where we live. Like, honestly, it's very frustrating where we live. Where he lives, rather, and where I'm staying. And I explained to them, you know, I kind of need the internet to... Oh my god! I was so far in this level and I forgot that I had to duck. Oh my god. Sorry for whispering. I get weirdly frustrated. Start to weirdly whisper in my frustration. And I've suggested that James do this for Until I Rage. I probably mentioned that last video, but whatever. Mention it again. James, get your butt on that. You sicko. And literally sick. He's been sick, so whatever. Hope he feels better though. I really do. I don't like it when he's sick. I don't like when any of my friends are sick, actually. It's pretty not good. Oh. Totally completely forgot what I was talking about. Totally completely? Anyway. So the ISP is not a bad one. It's just, you know, a frustrating one where my granddad lives back in these... It's like a semi-rural area. I can never say the word rural, but there's like a lot of development around. So when a new development comes, or when a new person moves in and he starts using the internet around here, I guess his bandwidth gets like messed up or something. Who knows what it is? That's like the safest bet probably. Why did my thing stop working? The little light on my charger went off, but it still says that it's charging. Anyway, or still says that it's plugged in. Sorry. Concentrating. Okay. Made it there. Oh god. Okay. Other than that, I'm trying to do some t-shirts. Oh my god, it's so hard to design a t-shirt because I want to use like 4 or less colors, and it's really hard to stay within that, you know, 4 color range, but I'm trying, I really am. I promise. I did a design today for like a Left 4 Dead playthrough. And I don't know who I'm going to play it with. I was talking to all the Minecraft managers, and we were talking about maybe doing like a Left 4 Dead. No promises, like seriously, no promises. We haven't even like planned anything or discussed it really at all. We just mentioned it, but I did my little chibi design for that. So hopefully I'll be able to do Left 4 Dead 2 soon. I'm Ellis as always, because Ellis is the most amazing character in that game. If it was the first one that I would like to play, Zoe. Of course, because I'm the stereotypical female Left 4 Dead player. Except when it comes to Left 4 Dead 2, then I don't like Rochelle. Even though we have similar names, I still don't like her. For whatever reason. Probably because she gets us killed. Or she's gotten me killed numerous times. I don't like it. My eyes bugged out. Okay. Okay. I honestly do not want to die right now. I as you can probably imagine, I would honestly rather stay alive. Stay alive! Please, please! Please! Oh my god! Oh my god! Go, 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 go! My friend recently got this game. His name is Sean. Hi Sean, you're probably gonna watch this part because I'm gonna send you this video. Anyway, so he got this game and he's like, Rachel, I'm so much better at this game than you are. And then he didn't know how to play. Yeah, okay, sure you're better at this game than me. You'll never be better than me. Probably someday. You'll try hard. But I did make it pretty far, and sorry, my eyes bugged out again. Oh my gosh, I need to not bug- need to not let my eyes bug out. That's not good. Hopefully this- Oh my god, I can't- I was trying to look at the camera and jump at the same time, but it didn't work and it probably looked really stupid and really creepy, sorry. Concentrating. Other things that I have planned? I don't really know. I don't really have much else planned. I participated in a special, like, project thing with somebody named Verida. And somebody named Pedro. Pedro does a lot of music. I'll link his channel because he's awesome, and I'll also link Verida's channel. Verida does... What does he do? He does, like, Minecraft parodies. And the two of them are working on, like, this awesome collaboration between a bunch of big YouTubers. And I was so honored to be invited. I really was. So, that will hopefully be up at some point. I don't know. I don't want to release too many details. He's been talking... Like, Pedro's been talking about it on Twitter, so I figure I can say at least, you know, there's something on the horizon. And I participated in it, and I got a couple of people hooked into it as well. So, hopefully that will be up soon, because it seems awesome. And I'm super excited about it, because I get to be in the video with some of my favorite people. Like, some of my favorite YouTubers that I'm, you know, kind of... If I'm a fangirl over anybody... It's some of the people that are in that video. Or at least one, maybe? Anyway. Oh my god, no! So yeah, I think it might actually just be one. Maybe a few. Anyway, I'll tell you more once it goes up. Just remind me. Like, don't let me forget, because I will definitely forget to tell you who I'm a fangirl of. You probably can already guess. And I don't really fangirl that much. Not that much of a I'm not a crazy fangirl at all, I mean, but I don't really, you know, fan weirdo-ness over, oh my god, many people. I can't even see right now. Oh my god. It didn't work. I was trying to stare it down. Make it submit to my will. Oh god. Something else I can talk about. Please don't make fun of me for this. I scooted my computer and it distracted me. Please don't make fun of me for this. But I will release to you guys a secret. The most secret secret that you'll ever know. A secret. And if you've watched this far into the video, then kudos. But... I have started recently getting back into a website that I used to play when I was very young. I probably started back in the 5th grade. Like, no, I remember starting in the 5th grade. It's called Neopets, and if you haven't heard of it, then you are living under a rock or something. I freaking love it. Oh my gosh, I'm falling back in love. I don't know why I'm freaking out. I've designed characters for some of the pets that I have. like that were supposed to be like permanent. Why am I telling you this? I don't know. When I've designed like characters and stuff, and I feel like it's a good creative outlet for me because it always has been. Like, I've always, you know, had fun coming up with creative characters and writing stories and stuff. I don't know if I'm gonna release my username. I don't want people like spamming me there, so I'm not gonna release my username for that. Actually, I could put on NeoFriends only, but I don't want a bunch of NeoFriend requests. Of course, I could turn that off. Aw, dang it. So I might do that. But yeah, if you play Neopets, you let me know, and you tell me how old you are. Please, please tell me, and please be honest, and don't be ashamed. We're all friends here. This is a no judgment zone. My comment sections are no judgment zones, even though after a while they kind of turn into them. Because I can't monitor every single comment section. So for now, judgment free zone. Hopefully it will remain that way. I'm 18 and I play Neopets. Hi guys, I'm Rachel. I'm 18 years old and I still play Neopets. Hi Rachel. Sorry, I'm not making fun of anybody who goes to like an anonymous group, but you know, that's kind of what I feel like right now, being in an anonymous addiction group for Neopets. Because I do feel kind of like I'm addicted, like I can't let it go, and I probably will never be able to let it go because I love it so much. And I'm actually doing pretty well on that website, like better than I should, money wise. Not money, but Neopoint-wise. God, it sounds so dumb to say, but like, I understand it perfectly. I mean, I can understand, you know, from another person's perspective, you know, thinking, oh, weird, she's saying like Neopoints and she's talking about like characters and stuff. But for somebody who knows what I'm talking about, it's not weird at all. And I think Cynthia, posts it's like a picture of like a fairy, Shoryu, which is a Neopet, a while back, so she might know what I'm talking about. But yeah, if you know what I'm talking about, then it doesn't sound weird, but I can totally see how it would sound like, ew, this person like plays a baby game. And you know, it's not a baby game, it's just advertised for children for some reason. And you know, like, they have really strict guidelines and rules and stuff on their boards, like their forums on the website. But I really think that they should add like an adult section, like 18 plus, because there are a lot of 18 plus people who play that website who, you know, like, cursing every now and then is not gonna hurt anybody. Like, there are 13 year olds. The board is set to where there should only be 13 year olds, but they're really strict on like what you can say and what you can't say, and I just messed up. So I'm gonna, like, I don't know. I kind of want to see if I can get a hold of somebody at Neopets and try, like, part of the staff. And you know, they probably won't even bother with me. They're so, I don't know, I don't want to say like uptight, but they kind of seem like they're more uptight there. Anyway, I would love to get in touch with some Neopets people and see if there's a way to, like, I don't know, get a board set up to where, you know, 18 plus can join or only can join. And I know that people can create like fake birthdays, and we all did it when we were young. Like when I was 12, I created an account where I said I was 13. Ooh, I'm so terrible. Just so I could go on the boards. And like my mom was really like strict about it. Once she found out, she was like, oh, you're not allowed to go on the boards. And back then the filters were really, really bad. Like you could post a lot of stuff and get away with it. And my sister and I, like, found some of this bad stuff, and my mom, like, found out about this bad stuff that people were posting. Like, it was really inappropriate. And, like, now that I think about it, it was pretty inappropriate for back then. So we weren't allowed to go on the Neo boards until we actually turned 13. Which is fine with me. actually, now it's fine with me, but probably back then it wasn't. I probably was pretty mad, but I can't remember. But yeah, Neopets just has like this special place in my heart, I guess. My heart. And I think it might be because my grandmother played it, actually. Before she died, she played Neopets a lot, and I was actually like taking care of her account, and I was trying to help some people. Like, I was taking care of her pets and stuff, like, after she had passed away. was on the boards, just, you know, like scrolling through, and somebody was like in trouble and they needed like 2 million Neo points. And I was like, oh, I have 2 million Neo points, you know, I could earn it back, you know. I'm sure my grandma would be okay with me saying, or okay with me offering this to this person and trying to help them out and get their pet back. Or I think they were like missing a pet and somebody was like trying to like trade for it. And that was after the trading, the whole trading thing was allowed. So everything seemed like it was legit, but then after a while it started getting like really like sketchy, and my account, like, I was sucked into like this scheme. And as soon as I found out that they were trying to like involve real money and stuff, I was like, I don't think so. And I backed out of the whole thing, but they still like took me down with them, if that makes sense. Like, they got in trouble and they took me down with them. So I don't know, they were running a whole like Ponzi scheme or something. I don't know if that's the correct terminology. Anyway, so the account was freaking frozen and I was so upset, and I probably cried because my grandmother worked really hard on it and I got it frozen for being nice. And so I contacted them. This is why I think Neopets is uptight as well, because I contacted them and I was trying to explain— oh dang it, I tried to wear that thing as a hat. So I tried to explain the whole situation to them and they were completely like non-understanding. Like, I was just another player, you know. They aren't really personal there. And I can see they have like millions upon millions of users. And they probably get like hundreds of thousands, or at least tens of thousands of tickets every single day. But you know, I mean, I feel like they could have been at least less uptight about it. And I got, you know, I exchanged emails with this one person for several emails, and I actually did kind of get mad. I remember getting angry and like typing some very unpleasant things. Not like rude, well, probably seemed rude, but not like, you know, cursing or anything, but, or threatening. Just frustration, I guess. Anyway, my Neopet story. I don't even remember what was on the account. I kind of stopped playing after that. I kind of got really discouraged and I kind of stopped playing, and then I came back like a week ago and I have some pretty awesome pets and some pretty awesome character ideas and stuff. I'm trying not to get like completely addicted, because I'm probably like, I know that if I could spend all day on Neopets. Like, I spent a good 8 hours on it the other day. Like, I was just, I spent so long on the internet the other day. I was just non-stop internet all day. And that was one of the tabs. Like, if I do that, then usually I have like a ton of things open. So I say, oh, I was on Tumblr, Neopets, and YouTube all day long, and I was on like all these different websites all day long, because I am, like, I'm on the internet and I check them every like 5 minutes, just because I'm stupid. But yeah, by the way, I'm always on Tumblr, you guys. I love connecting with you guys, like, on Twitter and Tumblr, but it's really hard on Twitter. Like, I was talking to somebody earlier and I was like, hey, can you please message me on Tumblr, because I really would like to have a conversation with you. But it's hard on Twitter. It's so hard on Twitter. And I don't like doing it on YouTube, because I feel like I get spammed a lot on YouTube. So if you have something that you want to, like, talk about, just message me on Tumblr. If you make it, like, anonymous, then for me to reply, I have to make it public. So if you don't want something public, you'll still be anonymous, but I'll still have to post it to my wall to be able to, or my dashboard, to be able to, reply to it. But if you message me and you put like a non-anonymous, like, you say ask as so-and-so, and I'll put like a link right here on the screen and in the description so you can click on it to my ask box. And if you sign up for an account and you ask me something there, and it doesn't even have to be a question, you can just have a— you can just try to start a conversation, and I probably won't reply to, like, the randomer conversations, like, oh, hi, just, like, hi, what's up, how are you doing? Like, I'm more likely to reply to something that's like asking me a question, and then like I'll have a conversation with somebody. I can't have a conversation with everybody. I'm really sorry. It takes time to talk to somebody. I know. It doesn't seem like it would. Like, oh, you think, or you probably would think, oh, it's not that hard to have a conversation with everybody. But when you get, you know, 20. But when you get 20 people have the same conversation. This is gonna be my last try. But when you get 20 people, asking the same thing, or not the same thing, just like saying hi, hey, what's up? Like, how am I supposed to respond? Okay, that's not my last try. I'm just trying to finish my sentences here. But like, when you say like, hey, hi, what's up? I'm not gonna sit there and reply to 30, hey, hi, what's ups. I'm more likely to respond to a question. So if you have like a problem that you're having or anything, you can leave it anonymously. I have that option always open. I ignore trolls. I don't feed them. So if you troll, you shall be blocked. Blocked. I think I can block anonymous trolls too, maybe? I don't know. Anyway, so if you troll, prepare to be blocked. And if you have a legitimate question and you just want to have like a legitimate conversation, you know, hit me up on Tumblr. No, I'm just kidding. Message me a question on Tumblr. And yeah, gosh. Oh, wait, speaking of Tumblr, sorry. This reminded me because this is the only place that I've ever had this. On Tumblr, on my little like description thingy, I have a chip in. And I haven't mentioned it in a video before. I haven't mentioned it on Twitter. I haven't mentioned it anywhere at all. I've just put it up on my Tumblr page. And I let people find it. And I've had two contributors. They're so awesome. Oh my gosh. You don't even know how it makes me feel. Like when I get a contribution to that, whether it's like $5 or, you know, $200, I'm so like grateful. And I try to send emails to like anybody that ever has, you know, gifted me anything. I try to, you know, communicate with those people, and you know, I'm not trying to be like some ungrateful prick. I'm not trying to come across as some ungrateful prick, of course. I really am grateful and I really appreciate it. And my chip in right now is for a computer, and it's set to $1,000. I know that seems like, oh, why do you need $1,000 PC? Why not get like a $500 laptop PC? I really want this computer to last for a long time, so I want to save up, you know, at least like $1,000, maybe like I would throw in $300 of my own money. But I'm about to go to college, you guys, and I can't really afford to spend a bunch of money on computers because I'm gonna have to spend most of my money on college. So if you do want to chip in, this is like the first time I'm mentioning it ever. If you do want to chip in, please do. Whether it's, you know, like I said, $5, a dollar, you know, whatever. It doesn't matter. I appreciate it all. And I try to find all of the emails. Like whatever PayPal you use, I'll email the PayPal account. Once I get into my email. So just saying thank you, and you know, I really appreciate it. And hearts, lots of hearts. So yeah. That's like the first time I'm mentioning it. That might be the last time I mention it in a video. Who knows? I'll probably mention it sometime way later in the future. Okay, this part is... stairs are terrible. That's it. I'm not doing it anymore. I'm sorry. I can't. Okay, thanks for watching, you guys. I hope you were able to keep up with this conversation. I hope it didn't look too weird. Like, I feel like I was just like, yeah, Neopets, tripping, Tumblr stuff. I don't know, I'm just talking. Hopefully it's not too boring of a conversation. Too boring of a one-way conversation. Yeah, message me on Tumblr, all my links in the description. Hopefully you understood the explanation. Basically, I'll recap really quick. If you want to send me a message, like if you want to have like a good conversation or you want advice or anything like that, you can go to my Tumblr. You can go to rachelkip.tumblr.com/ask, and if you type in a little box, like, you have, like, a certain amount of characters, and I'm sorry about that, but you have a certain amount of characters, and you can type me a message, and you can set it as ask as yourself or ask as anonymous. If you ask as anonymous, I have to post it to my wall in order to reply to it. If you post it as yourself, I can reply to it privately so that it only shows up in your inbox. So if you want, you know, like, I'm not, if you say, like, how about this? If you tell me, if you just, like, say in a short little characters, like, please don't post, I'll understand that that means, you know, don't post this publicly. Just put, please don't post at the very beginning, like, PLS, DNT, PST, I don't know. Just make it as short of the characters as you can, and I'll recognize it. And I won't post it, and I'll just, you know, message you back privately. If you want to do it totally anonymously, fine with me. Either way, guys, thanks for watching. I really appreciate all your support, as usual. Like, if you liked this video, please. If you favorite, like, I don't understand you because this isn't really favorite worthy. Anyway, so yeah, thanks for watching, stuff. Bye!